the horn.
Second gear, you have to rev it in the sun. You're not sure exactly what the power is. That's it. That is the case.
Sure you don't want to go up that? And it's just right at the top of the hill, so it can only go down. That's exactly what it is. No, I mean, I'm looking, I see the commandment. Is Wolfing Gap, it says 4. No, that's what it says. Yep. 250, I would say, let's try it and we fizzle. Good luck. Just get it. Now we get to the end. You gotta go to back where we can. Most difficult.
Doesn't feel so good first off the road here. So get the confidence.
And open this. Down the road,
so whatever you take, you're going to have to take a left turn. This reminds me of that rough rock we took from the first of the cylinder, remember?
Something fishy, JB. We'll just, like we did a while ago, we'll stop, back up, turn around. That's it? Oh no, it goes to the left, but it comes back on the road. That it sucks. Let me stop recording. Let's keep them rough. And I bet you it's that section that was wet that we did. This is giving us practice for that load, because it's the same type of rock, huh? This stuff can be swanier than swine. Yep, that's the one we rode the other way. That was rough. Exactly what it is. A stupid place that we first looked at. Oh yeah. I mean, it's perfect. You decide what rock to shoot over, what rock to get a move at, what rock to swing back at me. God darn it.